It's game 10 of the season for SDSU. They're ninth away from Frost Arena, and it's also the Jacks' third game in 5 days in three different time zones, having traveled nearly 5,000 miles. Tonight, taking on the Grizzlies of Montana in the heart of Yellowstone country. As he works off a ball screen right side against Arian. Shot clock at three. Out top, Thomas has to fire a long three and finds the bottom of the net. Matt Mims ready to check in at the next dead ball for the Jackrabbits. William Kyle, the third, spins, steps back to the left side and has a fingertip roll. Looks right, fires a pass on the low left block to Bannon. Bannon into the lane, spins back left side, and this time he goes off the glass with the left hand from the left block. Mayo, a lot of ball fakes, drives right side, some contact, goes high off the glass, and a floater from Zeke Mayo off the board is good. He scored the last 4 points. Drives on Will Kyle the third, spins back to the left side, and a blocked shot by Will Kyle the third. Now he's running the floor at the other end, takes it down, and the lead pass from Mayo results in a one-handed jam for William Kyle the third. Just as we've seen the whole night, they are not blowing whistles on a lot of contact. Here's Anand Moody. Steps inside, 16-foot jump shot from the right wing is good. Down to Dentlinger on the low block. He's working on Deshaun Thomas. Gets his feet, goes up with the baby jump hook, and it's good for Matt Dentlinger. He's got six. Drives to the elbow, drives down the paint, stops, hesitates, turn around, goes up and gets the shot to go. He had his defender off his feet. Short off the front iron. The Jacks have still not hit one from behind the arc. Offensive rebound, and Charlie easily ends the streak. In the paint, Deshaun Thomas. Moores tried to go for the steal. The crowd wanted a foul. Here's the ball stolen by the Jackrabbits. Mims pulls up straight away. Three off the rim, no good. Offensive rebound and put back by Matthew Moores. Sets a screen. Nothing there. They move it back out top. Shot clock at single digits. And here's a nice bounce pass. Now Moores back to Arians. Mims out top. Reverse right side to Slaw. Bounce pass to Moores. Right block. Dribbles twice, spins back to the baseline, goes up strong to the glass, and Moores converts and will get an and-one opportunity. 30 seconds to play. Moores drives hard down the left side of the lane, and Matthew Moores with some energy tonight. And as the final 2 seconds tick off the clock, Eric Henderson and Travis DeCure have a handshake and a brief chat at half court, and Montana picks up their fourth win of the season. Your final score on the Dakota Bank scoreboard, Montana 81, the Jackrabbits 56.